Hi and welcome back. In this video, we are going to take a close-up look on all the products released by My Favorite Things for the month of May, and I also have another video that you can find linked at the end of this one, where I am showcasing all these products by creating 8 cards. So let's start with the first stamp set. This is the Safari Party, and it features lots and lots of animals, such as an elephant, a crocodile, a bear, a turtle, and it comes with a lovely sentiment such as bring on the balloons, you're a party animal. This is a great stamp set for birthdays as well as friendship cards. Here's another stamp set with creatures. This is called Aussie Animals, and you can see it features a koala, a kangaroo, as well as many more. There is also a tree to create your little scenes and lots of sentiments. Again, this is a lovely stamp set to use for birthdays as well as friendship cards. And as always, with all the stamps by My Favorite Things, there are matching dies that you can get if you want to pop up those images on your cards. Now this is a really fun stamp set. It's called Let's Flamingle. It comes with those 4 flamingos in different positions, and they even have a margarita glass as well as an umbrella, little ice cubes, and flowers or a lemon. You can mix and match all the images along with the fun sentiments to create really fun cards. And again, if you want to see how I made these example cards that I'm showing you, you can find the link at the end of this video. So let's move on to the next stamp set. This is the Martini Time, and it comes with 4 different glasses that have letters on top, as well as one that is totally solid, and there is also a shaker. I love this set. I think it's really trendy, and it comes with lovely sentiments and really fun. You can see a card that I made using this, and you can grab the matching dies to pop up the images just like I did in this card. Now with Father's Day coming up, this is a lovely stamp set that you can use again and again every year. This is called All About Dad, and it comes with those big dad words. There are also dies that you can use to mix and match if you want to. And the stamp set is actually packed with sentiments, and I think this is one of those essentials that you will be going back to again and again every year. And I don't know if you remember from the previous release, the stamp set that was called All About Mom. This is pretty much the same. So these are both great stamps to have in your stash. Now the little girl from the Pure Innocence collection is back. This time it's called Love You a Bunch, and she is holding a bunch of flowers. This is a small stamp set, so it's quite inexpensive, but I love it because it is very versatile. Just because it's holding flowers, you can pretty much use it for any occasion. And of course, there is a matching die available. Another favorite of mine from the MFT stamps are their Birdie Brown stamp sets, and this is no exception. This is called Little Buddies. You can see it comes with this little guy. The one is holding a puppy and the other one is holding a little kitty, and you get the animal separately as well. And you also get fun sentiments, perfect for birthdays and friendship cards. And here's a really cute stamp set. This is called Hello Little One. It's a stamp set perfect for moms-to-be or for newborns. You can make really adorable and cute cards with all those images in the stamp set, and there are also lovely sentiments to go along with the designs. And here is a sneak peek on one of the cards that I made using this stamp set. And here is one more stamp set that is really cute. This is called Sweet Sam Bunny. It comes with 3 different bunnies in different positions, along with hearts and trees to create little scenes. And I love that it comes with shopping bags and extra bows to dress up all those bunnies. And for every one of those tiny little images, there is a matching die. And there are also fun sentiments such as a friend is the best accessory, shop till you drop, and many more. Now here is a stamp set which is called Spirited Sentiments, and it comes only with sentiments. I am going to show you new dies and fun products that have came up with this month that you can pair these sentiments along with those to create really fun cards. And here are 2 die sets. Each one of them comes with 2 dies in the pack, and you can create a martini glass as well as a margarita glass. Now you can add anything you like inside those glasses, but the fun part is that they came up with plastic pouches that they fit perfectly inside those holes, which means that you get an easy way of creating your shaker cards. And I absolutely love the fact that My Favorite Things comes up with new ideas for shaker cards every month. And here is another fun product that you can use inside those glasses. These are plastic cubes, but they look exactly like nice ice cubes when you place them inside those pouches. And here is a sneak peek on a card I made using these fun products. Now this is a stitched flower frame and all the petals have little dots on them. There is also a pouch that fits inside this flower die, and it has quite of a big profile, hopefully you can see it here, which means that you can add way more thicker elements inside than just sequins. So you can even add tiny little chocolates and candies inside. And here are a few more dies that have been released. This one that says Happy Birthday in a lovely font, love the size, so versatile. And another one that says Party in a beautiful handscript font as well. Now this is the scalloped cross stitch tag. You can actually remove the inside if you like and use it separately, or you can mix and match those dies together. I have a sneak peek on a card here. And here is a really fun die set. This is the alphabet balloon. Each and every one of those balloons is a letter of the alphabet, and you get two more balloons that cut out a solid image. And there are also little dies that cut out strings for your balloons. These are really fun to use to create your own custom messages. These are the mini rolled roses in two sizes, a bigger and a smaller one, and you can roll them up really easy and create a really dimensional flower. Here is an example of a card I made using felt. And finally, here is a stencil, one of the really essential ones with lots of circles. Here is an example. And the Itsy Bitsy polka dots background, which is going to add lots of polka dots on your backgrounds. And these were the stamps and dies released by My Favorite Things for the month of May. And here is the link to the other video that I have posted today, where I am showcasing these products by creating 8 cards. Remember, you will find links to all the products down below. Thank you for joining me and have a lovely day.